Alright guys, so we are on some 5M right now. That's probably loud. Let me chill out. Alright, so we're on some 5M right now. Where am I here? Alright, so let's move somewhere. Actually, let's just go to the airport. Alright, so let me go to the Eagle Spawner. I'm gonna try to find a car that can go up to 800 miles an hour. Probably go to Super first. See if we can find like a Bugatti. It's the blood. Okay. Blood. So like of course it's not gonna be without it. Alright, so let me switch up the car actually. I know this car is gonna go really bad. Alright, let's just try. Oh shoot. What the? Did he get that? I want that. Okay, 170. I wanna see if I can find it. Okay, I'm trying to question where he got them. What's this? ZNT. Oh! Okay, I guess that. You want to see something fast? I'm gonna get this thing. This doesn't even have no tune on it. This thing is just a beast. This thing just rips. Where are these people getting so much stuff? I actually have no clue how to get that. So I'm gonna see if I can like type it and ask. I don't know what button it is to text me. Press R. Alright, well, let's see if we can hit 400 on the runway. Oh, heck no. Made it on the roof. Bro, am I doing? What am I sitting here for? Come on, I need to find, a way where I can get this car. Ooh, a 72 Impala. This is sweet. Box of the fence. Come on. Oh, alright. I didn't meet myself. I mean, I can do this, I guess. Hey, where is that? Yeah, I guess I can do these. Want Ariana Grande? Got Ariana Grande. Wait, what? Oh, apartment? Yeah. Let me just type it. Can I type it? No. Man, I need to type it in. This is the thing that's in Forza. I should see if it actually. Heck no, it looks like Forza's a little bit quicker. Actually, we can go to vehicle options. So we can make this thing faster then. I don't know. Alright. Oh wow. Where is he sitting right now? How fast do you think this is? I don't know. He doesn't have much of that. He's dead. Yeah. Or C car that I didn't out. I thought it was cool. How is this a C car? Oh, I like it. What's that spoiler? That's awesome. Well, rocket money. Body. I was actually looking for this one specifically. Not really. This is actually the one that I was looking for, Ken Block, so. His old one. Here's that. I'm about to rip this thing. Let me turn my vehicle off. Let me turn the power down a little bit. Put that times 8. That's a Mercedes again. Yeah, that's a Mercedes again, isn't it? Yeah. I need to make my car a little bit stronger because we go to 120. This one was not just. It's actually a good one. Yeah, it's a. My bumper loose. I'm gonna turn that down to like 16. How did I not notice that? My head down. Start drifting out here. You see that dodge button? Thank you. Alright, I'm starting in 3, 2, 1, my tires are turning. My front tires are turning. I'm not so stressed. I like that dude. I got my car. Whoa. I should have drifted a dirt bike. Rocket bunny. Wow. Well, first stallion. Yeah, I could drift one of these things around all day. Yeah, you seen that dog? No, not the dog. Don't crash into any of those. Always find a way to like hop out. Oh my god. does that do so much damage, bro? Ish. Ish. Why am I doing so much damage? I'm getting going so much faster than you with ETA. Alright, well, I think that's gonna end this video today. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment what you want me to do in the next video. And until then, peace out. Hee hee.